13 United flight attendants. They were fired. They say they were fired simply because they did not want to fly on a flight going from San Francisco to Hong Kong. The reason why they didn't want to fly is because they saw what they called menacing images and words scribed at the tail section of a Boeing 747. One of the images, a smiley face. The other image was a more, as they call it, devilish face, and then the words bye-bye. Well, one of the flight attendants, Grace Lamb, she was quoted as saying, "Given the gravity of the risks involved, the lives of passengers and crew alike, we were not willing to bow to United's pressure to ignore an unresolved security threat." What the flight attendant said they wanted was for the airline to essentially deplane all of the 300 passengers who were on board and check the aircraft for potential explosives. They say that they were not comfortable with what the airline did to kind of check out the situation, so they refused to fly. United, on the other hand, says they did their own security sweep before everyone got on the plane. They said there was no legitimate security threat. They checked everything out. They determined it was safe to fly. They also pointed out that the pilots had no problems flying. We now know that those 13 flight attendants, they have officially filed a federal complaint against the airline, saying that they were wrongly fired.